Hi, this is the Turtle Zombie here, and we're going to do some gameplay of Black Ops 3. And this video, what we're going to do is a challenge where we buy no perks and just to see how long we can survive. That's pretty much it. And that right, Turtle?
Yeah.
Pretty much. And by the way, it's on the item rack, where still better at than any of the maps.
No, I'm pretty sure they can realise it's rising dark. It's right in the bottom fucking left hand corner, you do not.
I'm just saying, so. That's pretty much the best map we can do. We can't even do any of the maps properly at the moment.
Well, we can. Have you heard about that, the apparent 8 maps coming out for this? It's like remaster of old maps.
Oh yeah, what map are you going to... Well, yeah, what bow are you going to be doing?
Oh, I don't know. Which one do you want to do?
I'll see whatever needs to be done.
Well, let's just focus on getting the bow first, and then find out who wants to do that. Tower, if we died in like the first 10 seconds, that is it.
It would appear that the object of our mission is already beyond our reach.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
We're only by the first 2 guards, as in the first 2 boxes.
Double points!
I'm done. They're your kills now. I'll take a cop. Oi, Turtle.
Fine,
oh, you got it.
Yeah, I got the shield part.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
You just start the dragon.
Yeah, I know that.
Stop.
And new gobblegum as well, this is. Pretty much no perk and gobblegum challenge.
The dragon has awoken! Feed him, and we will be rewarded!
What in that box?
Yeah. Go, remember?
Did you get 100 points off of that double cast?
Well, got the 100 points in both perks, but not bought the perks.
I'm pretty sure they can do that.
Your ally is Dr. Maxis. Why did he bring us to this place?
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
We should do a no perk Easter egg challenge.
No perk challenge, remember?
Yeah, we should do an Easter egg one. Like, this is the high round one, this is kind of like an Easter egg one. Hey, a little floaty, floaty, floaty.
Behind you! Wait, you're so slow. The one big massive Hoover coming up.
Hey, that's what that dragon is, it's like a Hoover.
And it.
Cleaning up all the dirt. Ah, it's done.
Run, 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 run.
Oh, thank you.
Go on. See what we get.
Well, we get to see what I get more like.
Well, see what your transfers get.
Come on, yes, the gondola.
Ooh, sweet! Perfect! I just got a... practically shit.
Go!
Go, 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 go. Oh, great. Con.
20 points.
Oi, hang on, hang on, hang on. Have an idea.
You mean like stab a bit of, stab a zombie a couple of bits?
20. Oi. Go,
yeah, fucking donut ass.
I am not a donut.
You're the one that opened the door when the zombies were right fucking behind you. What makes you a donut ass? I think you're just gonna have to kill him. Are you serious?
Help them to stand before me.
Never mind.
He said nothing.
Eagleston, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
And the council were both gone, by the way. Not just the one.
Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
You, Ricky.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. Is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything.
It's driving time, doo doo.
Hey, we get any gravity on?
That's an old one, the one down the bottom. Lazy plab.
Well, I've got a whole zombies.
Oh no, maybe you could just do the dragon. Oh look, what a smart idea, open the turtle.
Yeah, I know.
Turtle. Have you got all of the zombies down there?
Yes.
Okay, make it.
Almost done.
Almost done, you serious?
You are not worthy to touch the warrior.
Oh.
Don't shoot him.
First time down for me as well.
Oh my god, I could let you die. Pay that shit.
You should.
Why would I do that, bro? I don't have 18 bullets. Why did you make a load of ball of donuts? don't.
I think you are just lazy.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Tell you what, these callers are actually barking in the wolf, isn't it? They have one leg. There they have no leg. I think we should get a gun.
I'm going to. Remember, there is no perks. I hate to repeat this every time, but call me something.
Why don't we just not repeat it?
Like I said, any gun. You're gonna take
the
risk, ain't
ya? A lot. Oh,
receiving this weapon is not random. Everything is unfolding as part of a greater plan.
And I have glitch. Oh, fuck.
I've got better gun. Come on. Go. Wait. Hey.
What did you get?
BMP.
Don't say it.
This is Griffin Station. We have an update.
Over.
Dr. Groves, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good.
I think I'll probably do the lightning.
I will proceed with Operation Shield
one,
and join you shortly.
Unless
Security Protocol 935.
I can do it.
It'll take me ages, so I'll stick to what I do best.
You don't
get
a void
Maxis
with no perks.
Yeah. It appears that our souls seek to make contact with us.
Hang on.
I was running a perfect train over there until we kind of ruined it. What are you doing? Oh shit, that's not perfect again. You ruined my train. Not once, but twice.
Initiating 115.
And I can pop back up and pop back down. Good. You got a death machine. What a dumb. We're done already. Don't kill him.
Come around, Molly, Molly.
To ask, to
what are you doing again?
Bring suffering.
Richtofen!
What would you want?
I must confess to being...
Well, depends, right? I'll say I'll do the lightning bolt one.
Exactly,
or do you want me to do the void?
I wouldn't do a void on no perks. That is like the worst.
Alright, I'll go for lightning.
Yeah,
you know the pictures are, right?
Yes, I know where the pictures are, because I ain't stupid. Oh, this lag, it's so bad!
Yeah, I do apologize for that, but, like... The good old thing is just lost in connection.
Oh, right, I've got to remember where they hang out and the order. Not that one. But that was a second. I know the order.
Oh, almost the first step's all done.
Oh, it's this one first.
Ah, here's the first one. I've been looking for you.
I'd got maybe hit that wall side and not the stinking bars.
This would be number two. Thank you.
Oh, alright, Snappy. How did we go into last high round anyway? I mean, that's a piece of shit.
Wait. Just one more to go. I'm just helping you out there. Just, you want to come over?
From where?
Yeah, I'm already there. I'm already on two towers. I'm just missing one more.
Oh, okay. You can get that one at a rocket without shooting the thing. I've already told you that.
No, that's what I'm doing next.
The rocket bonfire.
This room belonged to
my sister. I can't do that one because I'm actually the first among us to be. You need to get the wolf thing anyway. Never mind. You know, shoot the flag.
I know. I've got to do it now. I'm
yeah,
coming.
Technically, what he's doing is the wolf bow, where you got to get four pictures, and somebody will know that. Maybe a lot of them.
You really have to explain every little detail, don't you?
Well, I don't know. I was waiting for you to teleport.
Are you still there?
Yeah. I was at the teleport. Oi,
oh,
what are you doing?
Why did it not work?
What are you trying to do?
I didn't work. I don't know why. I've got all of them.
I'll get the pictures up. I'll help you with the pictures.
I know what the stinking picture is or whatever, but it didn't fucking work.
No, it's meant to howl.
Alright, fucking. That one first. What are you doing?
I'm helping you.
I know how to do the damn pictures.
I found the fourth. So the third is in the other room.
What's the third one?
The fourth one I found. The mountain is the third.
Oh, that
was
fucking wrong then.
The clock tower is actually in the fourth. The fourth is in the tower. So you got the first right. The second's in near the Mantis room.
No.
Third.
Where they are.
Oh, second is even the Mantis room or, I can't remember what it's called now.
I know where they are. I fucked up.
Number three.
Okay. Okay, you messed up. Messed up.
Last
you don't
time
need
I saw this was when I picked up the key.
Yeah, I know. Be acting like I don't know how to do the bar. I mean, I have to four.
Oh, you got that then. Oh, you got your then. You only got enough two chances.
Want number four. Unfortunately, dear King.
I only got two chances of teleporting.
Two chances of teleporting, right, yeah.
I only got enough for two teleports. One for the teleport itself, one for the jumping out. But you've got to shoot the flag, remember?
I know.
I'll let you shoot that after you let me shoot mine, okay? Just don't want to teleport you.
Even at some time.
Teleportation successful.
We can make it.
Even in pursuit of
Sandy,
I fear Richthofen hides many truths from us.
That's me done. Alright, hang on. Did you get yours done?
I missed it.
Now, get it.
Oh, I can't fucking hit the damn thing now.
Oi.
Ah, oh, fucking flag.
Hey, watch out behind you!
I can hear them. Fucking flag, this is not working, you piece of shit.
You have to aim high. And full power.
Oh, the flag annoy me.
I'm gonna kill the other two. No, one.
Okay.
He's going through.
Tell him behind you. Flag.
Shit, you bitch. Whatever.
Got it.
Here, little walkie 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 thing.
You got the skull, right?
Yeah, we can stay here, you know.
No, I'm not.
We can just wait for the locker.
No, I've got to get these, I've got to get this wall run done. You coming or not? Wait, come in or not?
1 second.
Coming, coming, coming!
No way! Recover each component.
Oi, run, 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 run! Okay!
9, 8, 7.
Too late. Too late, you're on the road now.
I kind of were like that.
You just being stupid.
But you do realize the actual thing is. You
barely feature. I gotta do a wall run anyway, so I was insane not to kill that zombie.
Good luck with dogs. I can only assume that you intend to procure group 9353 such for your own shit. Twisted goals.
Don't fail me now. I
would do it for free.
Don't fail me now, Gravity.
Rick Toppin! The security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
Come on, come on!
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Got your gravity spike part yet?
Yep, I got it. You do realize we're not going to be able to get to a higher rank without the gravity spike flight, so I mean.
We're gonna have to.
I'm totally breaking the time right now. Save it.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Wonder how they don't snap their ankles on this stupid jump.
Right, next one, might as well fill up at some time. So annoying.
I hope you're not wasting
you're not
my time,
You're not going to be able to make it, you know that.
Well, I have a pet dog and you have nothing.
No. I'm getting pulses into it.
So I have a pet dog. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, dog, dig.
What is it, beast?
Annoying zombie.
What have you found?
Are you under killing as well?
Yeah. It's just a race now, isn't it? Who's going to pick the crap first?
Well, you've got a little wall run at the end.
That's easy.
No, it's not.
It's a bit.
Not to me.
That's a bit stupid. I don't know how to do it.
I'm on the second lightning part.
Oh, really? Oh, my God. What a good boy.
You mean bad boy from...
Come on, dog. Dick, get this shit up already. What is this? A pile of rock or actually a pile of shit?
Woof.
Oh, I really wish we could have to go up. Damn it.
One down. Two go. So I'm going to make it by that round. If you held the zombie.
Come on, dog. For Christ's sake. Oh, good God. Come on, you cowards of crap.
There is nothing so futile.
Oh, damn, I can't get the last one in.
Oh, good dog. Come on, boom. accidentally stabbing the dog in the butt now.
Wow, I'm coming to you now. Right. Wait, no, I'm coming down somewhere else. One last area.
Whoa. Thank you for not telling me there was a bunch of zombies.
That was more. Look, because you can kill them all.
What the hell is that?
I've got rocket to go to next.
Oh, really?
It. Yeah, I did the second one in a perfect shot. For once. So actually, it'll be easy for me to get it.
Come on, dog, get the cut off while she's on the floor. I don't want the damn nuke.
Not neither of us
do. Oh, what you done? The dog. Oh, come on, football dog.
It looks like you took one of the zombies. Oh, my friend.
Crude but effective.
You don't have no friends.
Not like Nikolai, really.
Bang!
Zombie, bang.
I'm just saying. It's just so funny when I see it. If anyone remembers what that is, it's so brilliant. Touch it up, it'd be about in between us. Friends!
Football friends.
Oh, it's a little company.
I am a doctor. That was more than an injection.
This bow is going to be so weak, damn it. Come on, dog, hurry up. We've got you still on. Come on, dog. Ah, oh, you stupid. Stupid dog.
I'm done.
Oh, stupid ass dog. Kind of me on.
Look who's winning. But even I just died early.
Look who's winning.
I was already on the second step
what
as soon as
you on about look who's winning.
Almost in my last boat. The last part of the boat.
I have so much to do. Why do I
I've only just started it and done it. On my second step before you start yours. That's all.
I don't have to wait in front of
so
the
technically, even.
Hey, little gravity, 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 gravity.
Late. At least we get it before the Panther comes.
As long as I suffer, you suffer as well.
What a shot. First time, huh?
No, as in, first time I don't before Panzer comes this time.
Yeah, and I'm gone before you.
You're not.
Fucking hell, I'm not going to
you. You damn me, damn you, damn you. You always die, dude. Damn.
You
died before me on that one.
Does anybody else want to die and be my friend? I'm done.
You're constantly done?
Yep. I'm done.
I break rules all the time. So no touching one still stands, however.
Where is that last zombie? Oh, there he is. There's the last part of me.
I'm a doctor first and foremost.
Oh, would you look at that?
The
I'm
bit
dead.
Is really just a sideline for me.
Actually, do I really want this
we
one?
Could easily go for the other bows.
Very wise we do that. That is lazy. Okay, I'm too lazy.
Next round.
Oh no, but I'm not even sure if I want this gun. I need to let him do a BLM. I mean, there's no perk, be polo, I'm gonna make that. Fuck, I'm gonna slide down and do. Actually, you know what stuff I will. I'm a people.
And by the way, pack punches are out.
Yeah, we know. Because they're not about to pack a punch. Finally.
Yeah, I know, isn't it? We even don't fall round as well. Anyway, where I'm off. Yay, maybe I have some company on the way. I mean, a lot of them.
You know, this is going more well than I thought it would.
Why is that always happening? Let's stick with guns before we end around. No. I just jinxed.
Hey, come to the death way and we can get the two parts of Ragnarok at the same time.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to place my, what's it called?
Aha, you got an FPG.
I tried getting the box and.
The mechanical creature has returned once more!
Now!
Where is he though?
There he is!
Oh yeah.
Hey big boy!
The mechanical demon's weakness is its brain. We must break
Too
it.
Easy. I've got a part.
This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it.
Rocket.
No, Pandor. You didn't get the part from Pandor.
Yes.
No, you didn't.
Is it the third part?
Why? Why is one part missing?
We didn't do it.
If only I could slow everything down.
How is this still good?
Fuck's sake.
Boy, yeah. Okay. You didn't get any perks left, no, have you?
No. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
It. I didn't get the part from the fucking rocket. I think
that's
the
why.
Now, because I didn't even get the part. I didn't even get it. Oh, what an idiot.
I found it where the box is now.
I once tried to climb inside the pack-a-punch, hoping that it could perhaps enhance me. I failed.
Well, at least managed to get the bow much quicker.
Teleportation successful.
Didn't take you that long to do the wolf bow either. Don't you agree? Whatever, the closest guy, and I'm just getting them the Argus upgraded.
You are going to do the Argus.
Well, the guy that needs upgrading, right?
I don't know. You pack a punch, do it.
Gus, it's a high round.
Round 12.
Well, not high round, but the gun's not very good after the round.
Come on, Rocky.
You need to pack a Ancient Messenger. Nice. What a patch of ink set. What a patch punch? The BRM?
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't matter but points anymore. Got what we need.
So how are you gonna last all high round then?
That's a super strong shotgun. And a bow with an electrical.
How are you gonna last to a high round then?
Well, I thought we'd kill him.
Huh? How are you going to last to a high round?
Stop asking me that.
No, you haven't done it. I did a lamp question that you don't.
So I can rank up this gun at some time. I said it could be any gun.
How are you going to get to a high round?
That's something that you can't find the answer to.
I don't know how you're going to get a whole high round.
No, it's because we got what we need.
But you still don't know how you're going to get to a high round.
You said that about 4 times? 5 times?
Oh look, finally! Door closed.
This entire area will soon be consumed by fire!
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
here
you
are.
There really is no point in rushing the inevitable!
I'm just about to build it.
Where?
Yeah, the... All the obvious thing. The...
Where?
Miss B-Cola.
Hmm?
Miss B-Cola.
You are going nowhere! Fast! It is essential not really waste. To defend ourselves.
Oh, great. Just trying to get it up.
We'll move out of way.
Oh, it's a cafe. Wait, that was a bait.
Well, that was
fucking boy.
Terrible.
I'll be right back. We'll be right back for round 2.
There you are.